Hello, Lou Engel here. 10 years ago, right now, a group of about 70 young people and a few families moved to Washington, D.C., put tape on their mouths with the word life on it, and stood and began to pray for the Supreme Court for the ending of abortion. It's now 10 years past, and pro-life movement is exploding. Pro-life laws are moving forward into the courts. It's so exciting. And I want to introduce to you Matt Lockett, the leader of Bound for Life, to tell you more about what's going on right now.
Hi, I'm Matt Lockett with Bound for Life, and I want to invite you to join us in prayer concerning two important court cases that we've been following for more than a year now. One's out of Arkansas, the other one's out of North Dakota, but both cases involve laws that ban abortion based on when a baby's heartbeat can be detected. You know, when we've been talking about this, we've been saying that America could change in a heartbeat. And I believe that that's true. I want to ask you to stand with us in prayer on Tuesday, January 13th, as both of these cases are heard at the 8th Circuit Court of Appeals in St. Louis. And even beyond Tuesday, would you stand with us in prayer until the decision is released? You know, legal matters require patience, and these things take time. And so we are called to be a people who watch and pray. Would you pray with us until the decision comes out? You can stay up to date with information. We're going to be reporting on this. Anything that we can let you know, you can find at boundforlife.com/blog. But I want to encourage you to stand with us in prayer.
So I want to encourage everyone to a renewed commitment to pray for the courts of America, to pray for these federal courts, to pray for the Supreme Court. God raises up kings and brings them down. He warns judges, get right with God. Our prayers actually move and shape and shift history. Wilberforce took 50 years to see the slave trade end. We can be no less that kind of spirit. We must carry forth the prayers and the action to believe God that in America, abortion will be no more. Lift up your prayers. Pray that banned prayer. Let's renew our commitment to this end. In Jesus' name, thank you.